Besides playing 2K, the biggest pastime of NBA 2K fans? Probably bragging at how good you are at playing the game.
Well, there's a new way to prove you are the best in 2K25, Proving Grounds. And this week, Team 2K TV is putting our practice to the test. We are in the lounge today.
She only ballers. This for the city, this for the boroughs. They saying that I'm the Tupac of my boroughs. We had to get it, we had to hustle. Couldn't just sit and watch our family struggle. See me outside, they know that I'm thorough. Never been weak, it had to be muscle. I'm from a city that nobody trusts. You get money, so even your haters will love you. This for my city, this for my city. This for the town, this for the town. This for the weed, this for the weed. This for the crown, this for the crown. This for my homies and brothers, they know that I love. I promise I'll show you around. This for my city. This for the that live in my city. This is for Ricky. Soon as you step in the city, you notice who rep in the city. Stay in my city. Never do play with my city, cause that ain't okay in my city. Flying, babies is. Mothers is crying, pray for my city. Look how we move, standing on business. All of these shoes, you never gon' miss us. Riding farms with. That if I like her, I'm probably gon'. This for the city, this for the ones that ain't make it. Screaming out, we made it. Feel we the greatest. Show we nothing to play with and give them a reason to hate it. This for my city, this for my city. This for the town, this for the town. This for the weed, this for the weed. This for the crown, this for the crown. This for my homies and brothers, they know that I love them. I'm holding it down. Shorty, you pretty, you gun in my city. I promise I'll show you around. This for my city, this for my city. This for my city, this for my city, this for my city, this for my city, this for my homies and brothers, they know that I love them, I got them, I'm holding it down, shorty, you pretty, you come to my city, I promise, I'll show you around, this for my city,
this for my city, you know how we on it, they know how we coming, this is my city, we thank you for coming, we party at night and go home in the morning,
this for my city,
this for my city.
Young move that brand new bread, get your brand new. Hey, brand new pot, new stove, brand new 10-52 bowls. Right now. If behind your name and other words you told. Four. These be laying up with these rats. They need to be exposed. D and D and less the money calling. What you call it? Can't go broke now. I'm used to ballin'. Mute yourself with all the extra talking. Shut up, mind your business. Let me paint a picture. See the vision. I can see the city while in the yammy right now with it. She needed some clout. You're not even relevant. What this about? I know some from the south, get little sister in the mouth. Whoa, whoa, yeah. No, I be it out. Hey. They like back on it. Look how he slugging it out. Go. Some keep telling me.
I'm hearing voices.
Keep it cool, play the fool. Some keep telling me.
Trying to ignore it.
Some keep telling me.
Telling me.
Some keep telling me.
Telling you what?
Go with your move or you gon' lose. Some keep telling me.
I can't go.
Some keep telling me. Them. Some keep telling me. Stay on the road. Some keep telling me. Give it a little minute and its true colors gon' show. Some keep telling me. Keep me up. Some keep telling me. Get it and go. Some keep telling me. God watching over me, but I feel the demons getting close. He be pillar talking about me and my people.
Must be hurt.
Plus see a rapper too, he really want a feature.
12 by verse,
he ain't, I know, a hoe,
a real.
When got a tatty, still ain't.
Now why you do it for?
Some keep telling me, I ain't buying the story you selling me.
Nope.
If you ripping that loaf, you better eat. We don't tolerate starving in BGE. They out here paying for, I'm playing for keeps. Laid up with a op for a week. Bon appetit, roast petal my feet, my status elite. They.
Welcome to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by Greg Anthony and Richard Jefferson, with David Aldridge roaming the sideline. It's the Los Angeles Clippers and the Miami Heat.
Chris Paul.
Here are the five for the Clippers. They've got Chris Paul, Jared Dudley out there with Barnes. Then there's DeAndre Jordan, and it's Redick in at the shooting guard position. Here's James. Lays it up off the glass.
Look, the moment he gets it anywhere near the hoop, look, it is over. Just too much strength, too much touch, either hand.
Now here's Redick. And a wide open shot from Paul. Good on the three-point shot. Paul's got 5 points so far.
Pick works well there. Not much resistance from the D.
Yeah, that just comes down to an active effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
Flying high and throwing it down with the one hand.
One of his favorite moves right there, guys. Paul for three. Rebound by the Heat. On here in the first quarter. Good ball movement here by Miami. Here's LeBron. Good, and Chalmers with the assist that time. 6 points for LeBron.
And the total package, James, is so much fun to watch.
And here is Paul. He has five. Outside, Redick. And Wade sends it back. With it, now guarded by Redick. Bosh against Redick, and that one's good by Bosh.
Guy's just ridiculous. He's just an absolute surgeon when he has the ball. This man is surgical. There is no way to slow him down when he wants to score.
Takes the 13-footer, and again, no good by the Clippers. James looking around. Makes that one. 8 points for him.
Yeah, and once it got to the 10, I think he was surprised. Easy
possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
And so it's LeBron James making things happen for the Miami Heat. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. And we'll be back with you shortly. And thanks again for tuning in. If you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter of action so far. And let's quickly break down the game we've been seeing from the Heat, guys.
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
And let me tell you, when you establish a physical edge, it gives you a mental edge, too.
And so Allen will bring it up for Miami. 5-point lead, the biggest of the game. So with Jordan on the bench, here's the five for Doc Rivers right now. We've got Crawford, Danny Granger out there with Turkle, and it's Chris Paul, and it's Hollins in at the three of the five spot.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
Yeah, but they can't relax. They've got to keep building on this lead because it is not safe.
Now here's Turkle. It's Crawford on the wing. There's 1:26 left to play in the first half. Can't get it to Paul. Let's it go. There's Allen. That's good on the assist by Miller. Allen's got his first points of the night.
And this is Allen's game. One of the quickest releases we've ever seen. Amazing shooting off that pass.
Turkoglu kicks to Crawford. Miller grabs the miss.
Had enough room to finish, and that's not going to happen.
Crawford against Batty. Over Crawford. Battier's shot. Good.
Give them credit. Offensively, they've been the more efficient team.
Yeah, coach has to be thrilled. You can draw up all the X's and O's you want, but guys have to go out there and execute with enthusiasm.
Now here's Turkoglu. He has yet to score. Here's Paul. He made that one. Basket number three for him. He's also missed two.
The team is looking lazy there. You can't allow Paul to get inside like this. That's just asking for it.
And timeout is called by Eric Spoelstra. He wants to check in with his team and regroup. Los Angeles will go for a different look here. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Ryan Hollins. Dudley comes in for Hito Turkoglu. Barnes is checked in for Danny Granger. And J.J. Redick is subbed in for Paul. Here's Wade. 30 seconds left now here in the second. In the corner, it's James. The shot's good on the assist by Wade. LeBron's got the lead up to 12 now for the Heat. LeBron's gone 5 for 5 shooting here tonight. Now here's Crawford. He sinks the 11-footer. James against Barnes. James with it. Over Barnes. Beats the buzzer! Wow!
Yeah, that's just an amazing play to get that ball off in time.
Talk about being poised under pressure. Big time shot from him there.
And so it's the Miami Heat enjoying a 12-point lead as they talk things over during the break. And we'll see if they can keep up their tremendous shooting they've been dialed in so far from the field. We'll get you back to the action after this break.
Get ready for the fair half-court shot. Please direct your attention to center court. Drum roll, please.
And as we dive into the second half, we'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. What can you say, LeBron James? What an impressive effort today.
No problems fighting his way to the rim in this one. A lot of points in close.
And you love that mindset he has going at the rim. He hasn't settled for anything, and he's been the aggressor all game long.
They've got LeBron James. Chris Bosh is out there with Hassler. Then there's Dwayne Wade, and it's Chalmers in at point. That's the group on the floor for Miami.
Oh, moving so well for someone almost 7 feet. Bosh completing on that break.
Here's Paul. He's got 7. We've got 1:28 left to play in the third, and it's Jordan with the jam.
And any lob to Jordan is about as sure thing as you can get. So athletic for a big with tremendous hands, and big fella knows how to get in prime position for those alley-oop feeds.
Here's Bosch following the basket by DeAndre Jordan. And Haslam kicks to James. Wow, the athleticism of LeBron James!
When LeBron is being aggressive on offense, you gotta make a change. You can't let him just have his way.
Here's Paul. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. They get a hand on it. Wade with it. Chris Paul covering. Bosh inside. Jordan on him. And it's Bosh. That time on the assist by Wade. And it's 6 points for Chris Bosh. Clippers trail by 16. Pass to Dudley. Up top, Jordan. Paul against Chalmers. They get it back. James, right side. And the three ball is good. James has got 5 points in the quarter.
When you're guarding LeBron, you have to give him something. So the King, well, he'll take a three-point basket.
Al Paul. He has 7. And he lays it straight in. Paul's got 9.
Used the pick to perfection and got all the way to the rim.
And so it's Miami out in front by 17 points at the end of the quarter. Things have been clicking offensively, defensively, you name it. And they are riding this wave of momentum. And we'll be right back after this. And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number 4. And here are the Clippers now, trailing by 17. Setting the floor for the Clippers, Jared Dudley out there with Barnes. Then it's Chris Paul, then it's Jordan, and it's Redick in at the two-guard spot. Now the Heat with it. Here's LeBron. That falls. Nice feed that time from Dwayne Wade. Wade's got his 3rd assist on the night. And here is Paul. Launches it. It's hauled in by LeBron. Miami leading by 19. And stolen by Redick. Teardrop shot. Jordan the pass to Redick. And here is Dudley. Nobody near Barnes. Los Angeles with another miss. Wade dishes to Haslam. On the wing, James. Good work there as it goes. LeBron's got 4 points now in the quarter.
Offensively, defensively, they are in total control.
And guys, to go on a big run, get some breathing space, it has to be a great play on each end.
Here's Paul, following the basket by LeBron James. To the middle. The kick out to Barnes. Good ball movement here by the Clippers. Here's the floater. The shot by Paul, no good. Barnes against LeBron. And it's good for 2.
And it's just competing. You know, giving your best when it matters most.
And let me tell you, as a team, you love to hit your stride right at the crucial moments. They put this game away in style.
Here's Paul, following the basket by LeBron James. Lobs it up for Jordan. Stolen by Bosch. LeBron against Dudley. James kicks to Chalmers. Looks for Bosch, gets it to him. Shot clock at 5. Over Jordan. Nice fake there to create the shot, but it's no good. And so Miami takes this one by a big margin. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know their fans appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense, potency from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
And that'll do it, folks. Richard Jefferson, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching tonight's game on 2K Sports. And now, our player of the game, LeBron James.